गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज रोशी कालरा। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस ऑन एक्सपोनेंट। सपोजेडली वी हैव टू सिंपलीफाई दीज क्वेश्चंस। ओके, द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज -16^5 इनटू -16^3। एज इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई टोल्ड यू द लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट। सो इन दिस एज यू कैन सी दैट बेस आर सेम एंड पावर आर डिफरेंट एंड दे आर इन मल्टीप्लीकेशन। -16 is base, 5 is power. -16 is base, 3 is power. So we will read it as -16^5 multiplied by -16^3. So when base are same and power are different, okay, base are same, power are different and they are in multiplication, then power get added. As I told you, then power get added. Power क्या हो जाती है हमारी? प्लस हो जाती है। सो राइट दी बेस, ये बेस है ना, बेस के ऊपर हमें पावर लिखनी है। राइट दी बेस, आई राइट दी बेस एंड नाउ राइट दी पावर्स। पावर गोट एडिड, एड देम, व्हाट विल यू गेट? यू विल गेट -16^8। ओके, नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट वन। इन दिस वी आर हैविंग 4 × 5 × 20^2। सो इन दिस केस इफ यू फाइंड एनी कंपोजिट नंबर, अगर आपको कोई भी कंपोजिट नंबर्स मिलते हैं ना, यू हैव टू चेंज देम इनटू प्राइम नंबर्स। आपको उनको प्राइम नंबर में चेंज करना है। यू हैव टू टेक देयर फैक्टर्स। सो 4 कैन बी रिटन एज 2 × 2, 5 रिमेंस एज इट इज। नाउ 20^2 मींस 20 कितनी बार है हमारे पास? दो बार है। सो 20^2, 20 कैन बी रिटन एज 4 × 5, है ना? वी कैन राइट इट एज 4 × 5। देन अगेन वी कैन फैक्टराइज 4। सो 20 कैन बी रिटन एज 2 × 2 × 5। आफ्टर दैट 20, पावर ऑफ 20 इज 2। दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज 20, इट्स पावर इज 2। यू हैव टू पुट अ ब्रैकेट हियर। इफ यू आर नॉट पुटिंग द ब्रैकेट हियर, यू राइट ओनली 2 हियर, बट इट मींस दैट द पावर ऑफ 5 इज ओनली 2। सिर्फ 5 की पावर 2 है, बट वी हैव टू मेक द पावर ऑफ 20 एज 2 ना, दैट्स व्हाई वी हैव टू पुट द ब्रैकेट। नाउ 2 square, I can write it as 2 square. I can combine this one na, multiply 5, multiply, now इन सब की अब मैंने पावर अलग अलग लगा दी है। ओके, ये पावर जो 2 थी वो सब की थी, अब मैंने इनकी अलग अलग लगा दी है। नाउ कंबाइन द नंबर विद सेम बेस, जिनका सेम बेस है उन्हें एक साथ लिखिए। 2 square multiply 2 square multiply 2 square multiply 5 multiply 5 square. Now as you can see that in this base are same, we are using the same law. Base are same, power get added. So 2 raised to the power 2 plus 2 plus 2. Base are same, power get added. Multiply 5 raised to the power 1 plus 2. Here we are having power 1. Yahan par kya power hai? 1. So we can write it as 2 raised to the power 6 multiply 5 raised to the power 3. This is our answer. Okay. Now come to next one. Next one is 4 raised to the power 7 divided by 4 raised to the power 11. We have to divide them. Now as you can see that base are same, है ना? So if multiplication is there, then power get added. If this division is here, then power get subtracted. So if base are same and we have to divide them, then power get subtracted. Power हमारी क्या हो जाती है? Minus. So I can write it as like this: 4 raised to the power 7 minus 11. 4 raised to the power 7 minus 11 is plus minus minus and sign of big digit comes. So 11 में से 7 subtract कीजिए, what will you get? You will get 4. After that sign of big digit comes, means sign of 11 will come, as 11 is bigger one ना. So this is 4 raised to the power minus 4. If you have to express your answer in positive power, अगर आपको अपना answer positive power में express करना है, then as I told you, if we have to take the reciprocal of any number, then the sign of power get change. की जो power का sign है वो कैसा हो जाता है? Change. So I can write it as 1/4 raised to the power 4. Okay, मैंने इसका reciprocal लिया, then sign of power gets changed. It is negative 1 na, now it becomes positive 1. Now let us simplify some more questions. The question is 4 raised to the power 0 plus 17 (divided by 2 raised to the power 5). So firstly we have to solve the bracket. In this you can see that a number with power 0, as I told you, any number with power 0, the value is 1. So I will write here 1 plus 17 remains as it is, divided by 2 raised to the power 5. A number with power 0 value is 1. Now add them. 18 divided by 2 raised to the power 5. Okay. Now for using the law, either power will be same or either base will be same. And as I told you, if we are having any composite number, we have to factorize it. So I have to factorize 18. 18 can be written as 2 into 9. So 2 into and 9 can be written as 3 into 3 divided by 2 raised to the power 5. So I can write it as 2 into 3 square, 2 raised to the power 1 divided by 2 raised to the power 5. Hana? Now look here everyone, it is in division. So I can write it as like this, 3 square multiplied 2 raised to the power 1 divided by 2 raised to the power 5. So look here, in these cases, base are same and they are in division. Then power get subtracted. So 3 raised to the power 2 remains as it is. And base are same and they are in division. Then power get subtracted. So 3 square multiplied. I will write it as 2 raised to the power minus 4. 1 minus 5 is minus 4. And as I told you, if we are having any number with negative power and we have to change its power, we have to take the reciprocal, the power becomes a positive 1. So this is our answer, 3 square divided by 2 raised to the power 4. If you want to solve it, you can write it as like this, 3 multiply 3 means 9. And in denominator, you can write it 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 means you have to write 2 4 times. Multiply them, 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8 and 8 2's are 16. So this is our answer, 9 by 16. Now come to next one. In this we have to find the value of x. Okay, in this we have to find the value of x. So look here everyone, if a base are same, then it's okay. If base is not same, you have to make the base same. In these two base are same, in this base is not same. So firstly you have to make the base as 5. Agar aapko koi bhi composite number dikhta hai, you have to factorize them. In these type of questions, you always have to make the base same. Aapko base same banana hai. So I will write it as 5 raised to the power 12 divided by 5 raised to the power x equals 25 can be written as 5 into 5. 5 into 5 means 5 square. Now base are same na? As you can see that base are same. Now in this we can use a law. 5 raised to the power 12 minus x is equals to 5 square. Which law we use here? We use here that base are same and power are different and they are in division. They are in division, then power get subtracted. Power humari kya ho jati hai? Subtract. That's why I subtract here. Now, as you can't subtract 12 minus x, so look here, in these two are equal. This is LHS, this is RHS. LHS and RHS are equal. Hai na, LHS aur RHS kaise hai yahan par? Equal hai and base are same. Base bhi same hai, toh power bhi kaise hogi? Same, ye dono barabar hai. These both are equal. Base are also equal. Then power must be equal. So now we are equating the powers. Ab hum kya kar rahe hai? Power ko equate kar rahe hai. Okay? As base are same, क्योंकि ये दोनों में equal दे रखे हैं, LHS and RHS are equal, base बराबर है, तो power भी कैसी होंगी? बराबर, that's why I am equating it. So 12 minus x is equals to 2. So we have to find the value of x. I am taking x to RHS. X is in minus ना, there it comes in addition. यहाँ पर किस में आ गया? Addition में. Now 2 is in addition. There it comes in subtraction. So value of x is 10. So our answer is 10. I hope the concept is clear to you and the questions are also clear to you. If you find any difficulty, you can ask me. And if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel.